Would you just take a look at this? Just look at it. It's beautiful.
What's up, guys? It's that time of the year again. Your boys' holiday giveaways are back. We've been doing this for I don't even know how many years running. This is one of the latest and greatest, the biggest and best. This I think beats all the other ones.
We have pulled out all the stops here. I've been hard scoping like some of those deal twitters that like tweet out when things go live and they're in stock. We've got a bunch of great stuff here. So brand new Series 7 Apple Watch, $100 Amazon gift card, the hottest console of the season, the Halo Edition Series X. This thing is selling for way over retail. We've got a Mavic Mini drone or Mavic Mini. We've got $100 to Steam, to PlayStation, to Xbox, the brand new Apple iPad Mini, up to $1,000 cash, a normal Series X, an Xbox Series X fridge. Yes, your boy was able to secure two of them, got so lucky. Apple iPhone 13 Pro Maxes, Nintendo Switch OLEDs, Bose noise-canceling headphones, Apple AirPod Gen 3s, Xbox Series S, PS5, need I say more? I've actually got two of these bad boys, an Elite controller for Xbox and Halo. This thing is actually really, really expensive and really hard to get. And of course, one of the brand new Apple MacBook Pros.
So yeah, we've got a pretty good haul this year. I'm happy with how it's turned out so far. I've even got a few other things in mind. I might have some additions or some substitutions here, but we'll see how it all works out. I gotta be honest, I didn't get all of this for retail. Some of the things, they were just out of stock and I had to pick them up on eBay, so paid, you know, double or more, but it's okay. It's all in the name of just making your guys' day, making your guys' month. I'm excited for 25 of you to be stoked and get something from me. So basically how this giveaway is working is it's just every day I post a new tweet. You just retweet and follow. If you're interested in that prize, I pick a winner like a couple days later and I'll, you know, DM you, get your address and ship things out. So yeah, it's gonna be good. Hopefully you guys are excited for it. Hopefully, you know, we get some good winners here and you get kind of what you want. And it's just kind of a way to say thank you. You know, this is something I've done for so many years in a row now. Not to this scale, but I always do a holiday giveaway just to kind of reflect on the year and say thank you. And I've got to be honest, this is by far the best year I have ever had in my career, which is just crazy. Like, we are 10 years in, a little over 10 years in. Most people don't make it this far. Like, we're top 1.5.01% of YouTubers. Most people have a much shorter career span, and I'm feeling very thankful. I really appreciate you guys, and the fact that we're still breaking records 10 years in is just insane. And honestly, the best part, I mean, obviously breaking record numbers is great in terms of, you know, views and subscribers and income and whatever else. The best part of it is this is one of the years I've had the most fun. I'm not gonna lie, there have been a few years that sometimes kind of turn into a bit of a grind, and it's like, you know, I'll have fun every once in a while when a cool game comes out, but then it really feels like I'm slugging along just trying to, not force videos, but sometimes I'm just not having as much fun. This year, I've had a blast, dude. I've had so much fun. You know, obviously we've started to be able to travel again. Who knows if that keeps up, but that's definitely helped me out. So there's been a good work-life balance there, even though technically the video game stuff is work. And then when we travel, it's usually work too. But still, overall, I've been in a very good headspace, been feeling really good. And I just want to thank you guys.
So that's pretty much the announcement if you guys want to leave the video here, but I do want to give you guys a little life update because things are chaotic right now. This is about the only normal part of the house.
We are going through major construction, and I've mentioned this in a few places. I've posted things on Twitter. I've talked about it in Super Cooper Sunday, so I'm not going to go through too much here. But yeah, it's been kind of stressful trying to work and make videos outside of the construction. Obviously, when people are here hammering and, you know, jackhammering and pounding and sledging and cutting and everything else, like it's not conducive to making videos. So I will say, you know, even though I just said this has been like the best year ever, the last month has been super stressful, but we are getting towards the end of it. This week is actually one of the final pieces. We're getting the entire house painted inside and out. And while that's happening, Chelsea and I are gonna be on a cruise with Royal Caribbean. So we're gonna be out there in the Caribbean, tanning them cheeks, making some vlogs for you guys, and we get to come home to a beautiful new house. It's gonna be amazing. Now, you guys know whenever we take trips, I always work really hard to get ahead, and that's pretty much what's happened here. Now, I will say the last couple weeks have been somewhat hard because I had COVID And then we had a lot of housework happening and a lot of stuff happening inside, so it was hard to record. Obviously outside it's fine, but inside stuff is tough. And then now we have this trip. So I've tried as hard as I can to keep up. You know, we're gonna have some Forza. We're gonna have some other new things that are coming out this week. Luckily I got some early access. I'm not gonna say what or, you know, how or when, but there is gonna be some stuff coming there. Now I have kind of not uploaded as much as I've wanted to. So I really want to get back to Jurassic Park. I know a lot of you guys have been asking for that. There's also a lot of other like little random Steam games and stuff like House Flipper got an update. I want to play Farming Simulator 2022. I can't talk, I guess. But yeah, Farming Sim. Never played that before. I want to check that out. The new NASCAR Heat. It's not NASCAR Heat anymore. What's the new one called? The new NASCAR game, I want to play that on the sim. I know we kind of left F1 hanging a little bit. I wouldn't mind getting back into F1. I know we left a couple other series hanging when it came to COVID with Riders Republic and Guardians of the Galaxy. I don't know if we'll bring those back. I feel like it's a little bit too late now. We'll see what happens. But I just want to let you guys know, I know there's been a lot lately of just kind of like grinding Forza. Obviously, we were grinding GTA, by the way. I don't think I'm gonna do Vice City or GTA 3. San Andreas, so much fun, loved it. Videos absolutely killed it. You guys loved it. Literally the perfect series, except for the fact that like 80% of it got copyright struck, including the very first episode, which had like a ton of views and was doing really well, and it got completely blocked worldwide. I'm pretty sure two other videos got blocked worldwide too, maybe one, I don't know, I could be making that up, but basically almost the entire series got copyright struck because of music, so it's just not worth the risk. Long story short, we are gonna have videos this week. Probably not as many as we would have if I was home actually, you know, in my office working, but there's obviously a lot going on here. So we need to focus on that, get that over with, and get ready to have an amazing 2022. This just, dude, this drives me crazy. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Just kind of a quick little update. If you guys are interested in any of the things you see on screen right here, again, just go ahead and follow my Twitter. It's gonna be the top link down in the description. Each day I'll post a new giveaway and we keep it super simple. Again, thank you guys. I love you. I wish you nothing but the best this holiday season. I know it can be crazy with family and gifts and chaos and everything like that. So hope you guys have a fantastic end of the year, and I wish you nothing but, you know, health and wealth and prosperity into the next year. I can't wait for it. It's gonna be a really good year. We've got some heavy hitting Sony games coming out next year, some exclusives, which I'm really excited about. And yeah, we're gonna keep on grinding. So that grinding, I just like muted myself. I don't know what that was. I've been recording a lot. Voice is feeling a little bit sore. It's time for me to get packed for the cruise. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in our next video, probably this afternoon, maybe tomorrow. I don't know. My mind's been everywhere. I'll see you guys later. Follow me on Twitter. Good luck on the giveaways. Peace out.